A young mother is dead tonight following an accident on Interstate 35 this morning.
And state troopers say if she'd been wearing her seatbelt, she may be alive tonight. 25-year-old Tamiqua Kendricks had a 5-year-old son and was engaged to be married. KMBC 9's Haley Harrison says Kendricks was ejected from her car. Haley?
And we drove past this accident scene on I-35 this afternoon. It's about a half mile south of where we are standing right now. And we can see black skid marks from one side of the highway over to the other side. One trooper tells me he has rarely seen tire marks like that in his career. It happened around 8:15 this morning in the southbound lanes of I-35 at 167th Street. Troopers say Kendricks was texting with her fiance right before this crash. And they are now investigating whether she was actually texting or possibly reading a text at the time of the accident, but say it is very likely that she was distracted by her cell phone. Troopers say that distraction caused her to drift off the roadway. She overcorrected her Ford Explorer and skidded across both lanes of traffic. Her SUV rolled several times into an embankment.
She actually dropped her tires completely off the roadway, past the shoulder and into the gravel. And that's a long ways to go off the road.
Troopers were first worried when they arrived on the scene because of the presence of a booster seat in the back of the car. They were worried that her son was with her. Fortunately, though, he was not. Troopers say that Kendricks was living in Gardner and was in a hurry this morning to get there. Reporting live, Haley Harrison, KMBC 9 News.